Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? ¿Cómo están? Bienvenidos a Live Stream 2 o La Vida es Rara 2 o algo así. Este juego regularmente nadie me lo recomendó y ya sé que regularmente había dicho en el video pasado de que estoy pendiente con la serie de Outlast 2. Pero para decir verdad, vamos a jugar este juego, ya que realmente ya saben que Outlast me hace gritar y probablemente sea que estamos en cuarentena de lo del coronavirus, así que regularmente es mejor hacer este gameplay porque escuché de que es una historia muy buena, la verdad, y estoy acompañado, ustedes me acompañarán en esta nueva serie de este juego, que por cierto no he jugado el 1, yo me decidí mejor jugar el 2 porque tiene una historia que está buena, muy buena, así que aún no lo he jugado, así que vamos a iniciar nueva partida. Voy a comer un poco. Bien, bueno, antes de continuarle, obviamente quizás va a haber muchos paros en esta grabación porque no tengo nada abierto en realidad, pero o sea, el acto me pone muchos paros, así que es mejor quizás vaya a cortar todos los paros o los momentos que tengan que ser importantes, así que ya que. Ok, 28 de octubre del 2016. Okay, ahí se puso un paro.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be alright.
Oh, qué fue. What the fuck? Oh, ¿qué pasó? Oh. Okay, no sé qué. A comer otra vez.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start.
Yeah,
she'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
O sea, el chico se llama Sean.
Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha-ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? That wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
Bueno, antes de continuar otra vez, solo quería decirles que quizás ninguna de esas personas va a mover la boca porque esto tiene pug o lag o como se le puede llamar, así que lo siento mucho.
Oh, you want a hit or not?
Toma uno o rehusar. No, rehusarse porque no me gusta fumar.
Nah, maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need?
Perdón.
Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa! What the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move! You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies. Munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Condón. Ay, buen dibujo es pene. Bueno, para decir pene mejor vamos a decir... Buen dibujo.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
The pretentious Daniel? Artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Amigos por siempre, no es posible.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet?
The internet.
No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
Okay.
Skype me later when you're ready.
Llamar por Skype.
Talk to you soon.
Joan, sube Skype. Ahora uso Discord.
Hello, Friday night.
El tipo se llama Sean. Que la. Mucho la.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me.
Ah, la chica se llama Lila.
You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey, no fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
Una barra de chocolate.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me! Come on, Judge!
Shh! Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Este, el señor Díaz gana, ambos son culpables, Daniel, A ver, creo que Daniel es el hermano, así que... yo también me llamo Daniel. Ok, pues le vamos a decir a Demetrio.
Daniel is innocent, and so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh yeah, I win.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay, ahora entonces el hermano es Daniel. Y yo también me llamo Daniel.
Okay, let's get this party list started.
Vamos a completar la lista para la fiesta. A ver, refrigerador. Cerveza, pasta de galleta, refresco. Ok, quizás anteriormente dijo que hay que comprar las bebidas, así que cerveza. No me gusta la cerveza. Vamos a ver, mirar.
Don't forget the non booze.
Los refrescos que nos sobran, vamos a tomar.
This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
Ok, presiona ahí para activar ese caso. Sí, a ver. Bueno, a ver. Ah, ya. Con clic derecho le doy atrás. A ver, ¿qué
cross
más
that
que
off
no
the list.
Ahora?
Drinks poco, down. ¿No? Food to go.
Ocurre, ¿verdad? Sí, no, poco. A ver, mochila escolar. Mirar, a ver. Ah, bueno, perdón. Es que va a haber muchos paros aquí que regularmente, quizás cuando abra algo importante, va de Segúba, va a la que es por ahí, así que bueno.
You're not done yet.
A ver. Una tele. Unos auriculares como los que tengo, a ver.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
Como su hermano juega Minecraft. Es niño rata, niño. Bueno. A ver qué hay aquí. A ver, aquí está nuestra habitación. A ver, entrar. sea, el hermano es gamer, o sea, niño rata o algo así. A ver. A ver, mira acá. Pensé que había recibido de Art. A ver. Que a ver la mochila. Hoy días, hoy se cumplí. A ver, sí. A ver, volver a temprano. Ah, sí, es de papá. Es este papá. A ver, Lía, a ver, ¿qué es esto? Nah, solo son. Solo son.
Asu.
Ok. Este, a ver, ¿puedo abrir eso? Sí, puedo abrir eso. A ver, mover esta cosa, no sé qué es. Un teléfono viejo. Condones. Ok. Una cosa, ¿por qué se ve juegos que muestran cosas sexuales como condones o algo así? A ver, un teléfono viejo.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup.
Ok. Right. Estoy casi seguro que regularmente quizá vamos a comprar un condón así que vamos a tomar uno. Y ya estoy estoy menos.
Not sure Danny was ready to be an uncle yet.
Esto para ser tío. Okay. Okay, casi no sé si esto, no me estoy acostumbrando a picar a la ESC porque creo que es para salir de ahí, así que bueno. A ver qué hay por aquí. Ya que no haya mudado, no, bueno. A ver, qué va a haber. Ok, lo que me falta es la comida. Ya tengo la bebida, así que a ver, ya. Gabinete. Ok, que hay una. A ver, algo para la comida. Aquí hay un bolso de papas, así que vamos a mirar.
Gotta bring some munchies.
Obvio que sí, a tomar.
Hope there's also like real food at this party.
Y unas galletas igual también. No. Ah, no, solo puedo cambiar. Solo puedo cambiar. Ahí. A ver, ahora qué puedo hacer. Ya que tengo la bebida, si necesito creo que un permiso. A ver, puedo bajar aquí. A ver, otro mensaje de Laila esta vez. A ver, listo para la pachanga de llevar tu sexy. Ya va tu sexy papá. No manches. O sea,
damn. Que es
ordenado.
Lila is so hyped up for tonight.
A ver, encender la luz.
Better hurry.
A ver, interruptor de luz. Apagar.
That you, Sean?
Este. Daniel, a ver, está Esteban. Ah, siempre Esteban de papá, pero igual.
Yeah.
Sí.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey. Since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do.
¿Qué es esto? A ver.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around.
Busca por ahí.
I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
O sea, una llave que tenga 16.
That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Esas de, okay,
hold
esa
on.
No, esas de 18.
Sam came by the garage today.
A ver esta.
Told me to tell you hi for him.
Esas de.
How's his leg? Well, you know.
No old se fossils ve, like no us creo, don't heal the no way you do. A ver esta.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, esa tampoco.
Beats the alternative.
A ver esta. Obviamente esa era menos chiquita. Y a ver, otra vamos a mirar esa. Okay. Creo que ya la puedo adivinar. Creo que esa es la que habíamos. Creo que la que había ahí, así que ahí se nota 16, así que a recoger. Ok, solo vamos a mandarle al papá.
Hey, son.
La herramienta.
Where's my wrench?
Hey, I got it.
Ahí está.
I think.
Nah, I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Ah, ¿no era esa? Ah, no. Bueno. Es a ver. A ver. Esta. Ahí no dice, así que bueno. A ver, esta herramienta chiquita. No.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
A ver.
Yeah. I got a B. A B?
Este ya lo habíamos sacado.
But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Es 18,
yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against that yet. But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing. Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her. Next parent-teacher meeting? Here you go.
Hmm. Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
¿En serio? Ok, pues la única que queda solo es esta. Que me imagino que dice 11-16, así que no sé, vamos a recogerla de una vez. Me estaré equivocando. Así que no sé, a ver. A ver, papá.
¿Es eso? Wrong size. I need a
16mm.
Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh, shit! Alright, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing. But you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm
trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job? Living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico. Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet...
Perdón, se había cortado, pero al final le puse a este botón, al final no le presioné la tecla para pausar, así que... es genial.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like, not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are... kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Oh, by the way.
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right?
Otro paro.
Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit.
Otro paro.
Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Otro paro, lo siento. Va a haber tantos paros que tener que estar todo el día pausando el video. Si es importante, solo cosas de Halloween, sí, probablemente, solo cosas de Halloween, sí, probablemente.
I mean, yeah, probably, but we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home, I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow, but yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks?
$40.
Really?
Yeah. Why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Okay, pero cuando lo estoy editando, quizás no dudarán que llevo 24 minutos, me llevo unos 23 o unos 20 y tantos solo. Aunque vaya a cortar el video, así que bueno, te fuiste mucho de fiesta, no te preocupes por nosotros, a ver... Te fuiste de fiesta.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico, stays in Mexico.
Mexico.
Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash.
Bueno.
And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
Alright. Thanks, okay. Dad.
A pesar de que este juego se dice todo en inglés, en realidad acepto la palabra México.
Hey, not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves papito. A hug?
Papito. Oh, por Dios. Okay. Para hacer la palabra.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
Y dame la palabra, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell.
okay. O sea, ya solo nos hace falta llenar toda la mochila, ¿no? A ver. Mira. Ahí no.
You're not done yet.
No tiene nada de eso. A ver, por lo menos podemos ir con Daniel, ¿verdad? Golpea la puerta.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
Thanks for giving me the choke out crisp.
That's what big brothers are for. Sometimes. What's with the scissors?
Can't tell you. It's a big secret. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother. Who looks after you and takes care of you.
Stop it. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes. Yes and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Quiere casarme contigo, te extraña, te engaña.
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up. I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Okay, creo que no hay. Okay, pues entonces solo podemos ir a nuestra habitación de seguro. Vamos a ver qué onda. A ver, tarjeta, laptop, voy a usar.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy.
Okay. Postra, sencilla, sí. Okay, siguiente.
Okay. Siguiente. Don't be. Man, this is taking forever. Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
Okay, ya. Creo que no hubo tanto, así que bueno. A ver, salir. Ok, a ver, creo que no tengo nada que hacer, ¿no? Así que, a ver. Pues, a ver, ¿qué? A ver. Ah, ese sofá.
Gotta get that love blanket.
A ver, ¿qué es eso?
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
Ok. Creo que no tengo nada que hacer, así que... Así que, bueno. Perdón. Bien. A ver, interruptor, vamos a interrumpir algo. A ver, tiene que ver algo que tengo que me puede llamar la atención. A ver, ubica. Mirar.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's.
Paro. Así que la podemos recoger, ¿no?
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for you. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Creo que no hay nada más importante, así que probablemente ya podemos ir a donde estamos, ¿no? A ver, vamos a apagar la luz. A ver. Ah, ya, empacar. 3 cosas, o sea, 4, perdón.
Finally ready to go.
Al fin listo para irnos.
Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Okay, vamos a llamar a Lila en Skype. Esta chica que regularmente, que para mí parece muy sexual. Así que ni modo. A ver. Laptop, llamar a Lila. A ver, click. A ver, mouse, porque no jaras. Otro paro.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. You're totally into her, right?
Ella sí es super genial, y eso qué, a ver, Mouse. Luego no me trolees ahora. Pues ella.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's food coloring. Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel. Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah, I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Sorry.
Bueno,
I'll make it up.
Para decir verdad, a mí también me ha pasado lo mismo unas varias veces, así que... Nah.
Up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night...
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Okay.
Let me see that drawing.
Encender esto?
Hold on. This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
Okay,
oh shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it out.
Oh.
It might
Daniela,
get your attention.
¿A dónde va? Revisar la página web.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed.
Oh.
I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
No comentar esto. Y ese fue muy Daniel de que alguien está.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey, come on.
No.
It's just a heart.
Tío, a ver.
I like your hair, okay? No big deal.
¿Dónde está?
Sure.
Okay, ya regresé y me cambié de lugar porque alguien iba a ocupar la habitación, así que por culpa de eso ya no me moví a otro lugar. Bueno.
Leave me alone! I'll call my dad!
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt! Look!
I told you, it was an accident! You better leave us alone!
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies, you think you own the block?
Digo, Mari. Okay, ¿qué hago? No puedo hacerle. A ver. Preguntar a Daniel o enfrentar a Brett. En primer lugar, fue un accidente, así que regularmente estoy muy seguro que mejor enfrentar a este güey.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What did you just say? You heard me, bitch. Don't ever touch him again. Or what? You gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you. Oh, you wanna go?
Whoa.
Oh yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Sean, you hit him.
Get inside now.
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch. You and your whole fucking family are going to jail! Losers!
What the fool?
What's going on?
Me. Daniel, get over here!
Is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away. Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back!
Espera.
On the ground! Now!
What the fuck?
Hey, wait! This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your head!
Sean!
This is fucking bullshit!
Otro paro, señores. Lo siento mucho. Oh, no.
Sean! What's happening?
Dad! We didn't do anything!
Sean, be quiet.
I swear!
Officer,
Dad! Listen. I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy!
Be quiet!
You wanna go home?
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move!
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
Don't move!
Stop this.
We didn't do anything!
It's gonna be alright.
On the ground!
¿Qué le pasa, querido? ¿Qué fue su problema? ¿Cuál es su problema, el jodido policía? Esto lo vimos desde el principio. Otro paro. A ver qué pasó. Oh. Pues ahora estamos en un bosque. Cerca de Montreal. Dos días después. ¡Ah! O sea, nos fuimos de la ciudad esos días. ¿Cómo hemos sobrevivido? Otro paro.
No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But... My feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right?
No, it's not been good.
Come on. Let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Él está muerto.
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I am so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that howl. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once. Huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're it.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah!
Stop! You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out.
Okay.
I bet we're not the first.
Creo que hasta aquí ya lo vamos a dejar, chicos. Espero que les haya gustado mucho este video. Y espero que, como ya había dicho anteriormente, espero que le animen de cariño esta serie nueva, que probablemente había dicho de que la serie de Outlast 2 estará muy pendiente hasta que quizás termine el video, o digo, hasta que termine esta serie, porque tiene 5 episodios, y probablemente me durará como una eternidad para que me la termine. Así que, bueno, ya que espero que os haya gustado mucho esta primera serie, o sea, esta primera parte de Life is Strange 2, y nos volveremos a ver hasta la próxima. Cuídense mucho, bye.